Look at that, I just appeared out of nowhere. That's pretty cool, isn't it? So I'm gonna go in today on the brigantine. I guess you can't be doing it because you're not there, so let's kind of go that. Alright, so we had some new followers. We've got Blue Op, Juice1256. 15 hours ago, and Maldi followed. Thank you, Maldi. Water Polo 31 followed a couple of days ago. Did say some things in the chat, and I completely was so focused in the game. I completely disregarded the chat, so sorry there, Water Polo 31. Yes, the lantern I had was pretty cool. It's the globe one that with the pink handle. I'm not sure what it's called, but one of my favorites because it has that swirly kind of effect to it. So a few other people that have followed in the last few days: Saviors D&D, Pixel Nix, we've got Risen 180, Savage Predator, King Dane. So yeah, quite a few people been following me lately, so I do appreciate that. So, let's set sail on a break. The wife's going to be joining me, and Richard, Birdie Dog Bottom, may also join us too. I'm trying out the new OBS with the Stream Elements add-on today. I'm quite liking it so far. It's quite easy to use and quite no impact on my low machine here. So, actually, the webcam has a little bit of a delay because I'm using an IP webcam too. So, yeah, I had issue with my USB webcam. It caused me to rip it out from the cable and subsequently render it useless. So, yeah, a little bit of delay in my whole movement thing going on. So, but you know, you'll get the gist, and you actually might find it quite amusing. So. So today I'm playing with Poor Little Pirate. You can find him on Twitter as Pirate Poor, and follow me on Twitter as well on RobTNBC, and I got a bunch of other accounts with there. So if you join one of those, you're sure to figure out which of my other accounts too, just because of the avatars that I use on them. Might be coming down with some, actually. I've got a bit of a headache and I'm feeling very warm. So hopefully I can hold it together and make it a good session here. But we'll see. Quite a low spec machine I've got, so I'm playing at a low frame rate and a low cast resolution, so just so that I can get some performance out of the gameplay. So apologies to anyone that thinks that my quality is not that good, but it's because it's not. So alright, time to stock up. I'm interested in kind of having a look at some of the little Easter eggs that are around. So let's see. Oh, the little music box. See these? This is kind of like harpoons. Now, there's been a little bit in the news at the moment on Twitter, a little bit of buzz, that harpoons may be coming to Sea of Thieves. Now that one in the middle there really does look like a harpoon. So yeah, who knows? But it's also got the little handle there for spear throwing. So I love that. That upturned skull with the flame in it. That's brilliant. There's the pirate code. We should all know that. Bit of a mental breakdown there. Sorry about that. See the skull forts up. I heard somebody complaining that this was their least favorite outpost because the dock was so far away from the end of the dock was so far away from the island. I'm like, come on, it's just a game. You're not really having to run. Suck it up. And anyway, you can bring the ship alongside the dock, so really didn't see his argument. Still trying to find cannibals. Nope, empty. Nope. I still open them even though I read the word empty. Oh, look. She's always hammering on that thing. I don't know why. Hello, kitty. So I could actually go fill these around the island. Let's do this. Our still loading up here. Picked up a couple of scrolls that gave me these, so actually might go have a look on the far dock. Haven't really been checking to see if anyone's coming in either. What am I doing? Having brain farts. $29, not bad. Nobody coming in yet. To put all the cannibals in one barrel. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Like I said, I'm starting to feel a little ill. I'm a little hot around the gills and just a little off my game. But what the hell? I like streaming, so. Okay, I'm not sure where I'm gonna go right now. I just do some island hopping while I'm waiting for people. Waiting for crew to show. I know, Haha, that's Birdie! Bye bye, Birdie! Almost made it. I heard the swimming sound. It was a bit of a giveaway. I think it's probably a good idea to head to a fort, right? What did I just see? I just saw a mermaid behind the boat. There he is. Ah, it was a shipwreck. It was the tip of a ship I saw. just voted on a quest if you want to come vote. Did I lose you? No, still here. Must have been barrels. Well, there you are. Okay. Found ya. Bye. Firebomb Thomas. Yeah, okay, no. Not great. You want me to cancel it and put another one down? There's a robot here, but it's completely in the wrong place. Oh, I got stuck under the robot. Sent back to the ship. I'm going to bring the wood crate. It's half full. There's also a cannibal crate on the ship that could be filled up. Hearing snakes. I'll put some cursed cannibals in there for you. Shame we can't get that rowboat out. I'm thinking of blowing it up, see if we could blast it out of there. But it's taken a while. Yeah, it's tedious after a while, hey? the humour. So where to? You want me to propose something, or oh, I'm voting this. Really? Are you crazy?
Maybe not. That's the only thing I had.
Okay. Eight of them.
Oh, that's from my one. The one.
Yeah. All righty, on my way. Is it that big island over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's no cloud in the sky.
No. Better watch out then.
This is behind the storm.
Yeah, there was a storm over that way near the... near the skull fort where I started. So this is my non-legend I'm playing with right now. 38, 37, 37. It's my non-legend. 38, 38, 37. So if there's anything you need to hand in specifically, then you have to let me know.
Animals, basically. Cargo.
All right. I don't know who she's coming in with yet. So.
But any stronghold stuff. Bone dust.
Okay.
Do we get much of that unless you do a skull fall?
Sometimes when you sink the odd skull ship, skelly ship. Any particular side you want me to go on?
Left side.
We'll go between the island and the mainland there.
No. Well.
I'm lagging out. I can't steer. Okay. Maybe I'll come in closer and then turn. Is that up in the sails?
that work for you? It looks clear, nothing nearby. It's further up. About here, I think. So there was an update one day ago. They were fixing some instability issues, apparently.
Yeah, Crash just started doing it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's funny. Fixed instability, they added instability. Some cursed cannibals. Lost the ship. We done here?
Yeah.
Southeast it is. Oh, great. I'm just going to try and get out of the way of these cannons. Now I'll turn southeast. Taking a look, just trying to stay one step ahead of these guys. Yeah.
Thunderous flight.
Yeah.
Kind of going towards it now. Just show the side of that form.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Take it down the way. Oh, is that a sloop to our right? Yeah.
Yeah. Is it the outpost we're going to?
Mm-hmm. I might go to the sea post. Not on the ship.
Me either.
Of course, I didn't unload before I left. Oh, plenty of cursed cannibals. Scary guy.
Please, don't be gone long.
He's a bit weird, that one. Back. I'll put my cursed cannibals in here for you. Was this it?
So.
Not barrels. Should I get the barrels? More cursed cannibals. Okay. Looks like Michelle's just finishing up with Ethan. I'm hearing a mermaid statue. Green one. There's a green mermaid statue. Off to the left of the boat. Got both of these then? That was quick.
Huh?
That was quick.
Huh?
That was quick. You got both of them.
It's five of them.
Oh, okay. Michelle's talking to somebody.
And it brings on the move. is going over the farms and
okay. Banana up and we'll do the mermaid. Just off to the left of the boat and down. Find it. Yeah, I can hear cannon fire though, so I'm thinking it's probably a Meg. So it's pretty much confirmed that there's going to be harpoons on the boats. That's what those gaps are at the front. And some people are speculating it's for bringing the Meg aboard after you've killed it, or for harpooning another ship and drawing them in. Yeah. So if you're in combat, you could harpoon another ship and try and like keep a hold of them or keep up to them or yeah. Where are we going?
Sunken grove or the outpost? Sunken grove, we haven't got much on
it. Yeah, which way is Sunken Grove? Right where the brig is?
Southwest. Southwest.
Okay.
West southwest. It's we're just going past the big O. Yeah.
Okay.
So,
this one right in front. Oh, hey.
There's a brig the other side of the second grove.
Okay.
I'm coming on this side to try and give us some cover, so
okay.
It might not work.
Okay.
Was he up late? I'm surprised he wasn't falling asleep. Oh, okay. That's good. Don't want to discourage that. I thought he was
reading
a,
to me.
Yeah. Trying to scare you. Reading this map, a clue you'll see. If you find a small isle in the northwest, you standing B.
Take some time on all
threes. Yeah, mine's not going away either. I thought I was on the island.
You have a headache too?
Yeah, and I feel hot around my neck and just my glands feel swollen, so. I thought I was on the island, but obviously not. Ah, it was that one, was it? Okay. Oh, you're just killing it. Hangman's tree to the west. Oh, I think I'm right here, aren't I? No. Oh, I found it. I found it. East by northeast. How much? In pain. Six.
Find Rob.
Took his legs out. Nice. Yeah. Richard and I did that once, but one of us took the legs out and then the other one shot the barrel as it dropped to the ground. So it wasn't quite so nice. Yeah, but they don't set off the gunpowder barrels, usually. I've never known them to. I left the gunpowder barrel right where I dug up the chest because I couldn't get both. Yeah, we do. I'm on the ship. Go, 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 go. Oh, the urgency. Which way? South, southwest. Is it the little island in amongst all these rocks?
No. Cook's not like.
Okay. I'll go around these then. Once I get around these, it'll be southwest. Most likely. How was Zachary's kung fu?
It was wonderful.
Did he kung fu anybody?
That's not even a thing. Kung fuing. I kung fu you!
Speaking of kung fu, can I shoot myself off?
Yeah, you can kung fu you. Hong Kong fooey. Yeah, I remember Hong Kong fooey. Premature cannoning.
Wanna go south now.
Uh-oh. On the left.
He's come underneath us.
Wow.
Where's he going? Oh, he's gonna cannon us from the back.
Shall I jump off of the gunpowder barrel?
You wanna try it? Absolutely. Gotta get better at this, right? Check, check, check. I'm clipping through, so.
Okay, I heard all that.
Let me ankle if you can turn a little bit.
I can't go anymore, I'm in a full turn.
Okay.
They're trying to shoot me from behind. We can do this. They're moving, they're moving.
Yeah, I'm right there. I'm right there. I'm on their ladder. Ah! Down below! Oh! And it exploded and it killed me.
I heard the explosion. I think they're going down.
Wow.
I'm off the ship. Anchor down, anchor down.
I just wanted to. Yeah, I can hear you in the office.
Anchor down.
I heard you from the office. Okay.
Just lag. Still no robo.
Uh-oh.
Hey. Oh my goodness. I see the stuff from the skelly ship. Don't shoot it. Yeah. There's five things. One of them is a grog.
Can hear you now, Rob.
Okay.
Meg's coming for you. Oh my gosh.
I'm dead. Shark got me. Try and move the ship. I know Rich brought one back, or tried to.
Yeah, I did. I did. Didn't see it. Oh,
Yeah, I got it. I'm coming in with it now. Oh, I just died. Damn, it's right by the ship.
Is he on the stuff?
In front.
It's in front of the boat.
Son of a... Yeah, go on. It's just 2 seconds in the water. Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh. Okay. The other stuff is in front if you want to put the sails down a bit.
I'm back. I'll, get out there. Stop. It's behind the boat now. Stop, ship, stop. Oh! It hit our ship. And I can't catch up to our ship now, come on. The ship's going away from me, I can't get to it. No. Oh, come on, get me on board before we sink, come on. Oh shit.
There's a chest behind him.
Yeah, I'm too busy bailing. Oh shit, I'm trying. Oh shit, I'm in the water. What the hell? Somebody bail quick. Holy crap, that was intense. I'm off the ship. Oh, I was getting the chest. I'm dead. I was trying to get the chest in the water, but... I thought he was going to leave us alone, but I guess not.
No, some of them don't.
I'm going to ignore the chest in the water.
There they go.
Ooh, we only have 8 planks and I've got 5 of them.
No, there's a big box full of them there.
Oh. Okay, shall I get this in the front here?
Sure. I'm down there.
Now I don't know where it is. It's kind of behind the ship.
Wood is required.
Water.
There you are. Look out, there it comes again. Where is he?
Yeah, well, his mouth popped up out of the water when I...
Where is he? Ah! He ate me. Sure, I'm just on my way back. Uh-oh. Creaking. It's still black screening. Still black screen.
Coming in, guys.
We're not anchored, are we?
No.
Thank you. have 20 cannonballs left.
There's some in the crate.
That's where the 20 left are.
Okay. Where is it?
Go under.
Preparing. Okay. There it goes.
Still not anchored down, so.
Hey, we're anchored.
Are we? Oh, we are too.
Yeah.
Off to our left, is that a ship? To the left of the big rock? It's a ways out, but. Yeah, it is. It's that brig again.
Yeah.
Looks like a ashen chest, a villainous skull, and a hateful skull. There you go. Oh, it went right by me. I missed the ladder. Stuff's behind us now. I'm still chasing the ship, trying to catch the ladder. Come on.
Yeah, sails are up, but it's still moving.
Okay, let's get out of here. We've got everything, right?
Surprises.
Well, weren't we going to an island? We can stock off at the island.
Yeah.
Crooks Hollow, yeah, maybe. South.
We have crates, we can run around on the island and fill up.
There's three chests on the island also. We don't really want to be losing the crates on the island.
No.
Somebody does the chest and two people stock up for a bit. I'm going to empty the crates so that we have...
Yeah, good idea.
I saw a little video snippet of Patrick Warburton falling at the Devil's game.
No. It's embarrassing.
Yeah, there is.
Should we hail them? Tell them we're friendly?
They've been ignoring us all night.
Just wanted to let you know we're just friendly. Snake Island, honey. Did I hear a gunshot? Oh, it's the island shooting at us.
the ship.
Okay.
Really? Some cursed cannibals here. And some regulars. I got three peace bowls, which is good.
Spoils for sale.
Excuse me. Right now I got Snake Island shooting.
Get on your way then.
And hitting. How?
Yeah, I'm coming back. Oh yeah, I'm coming back. I love those black screens. Ow! I died. I came back and I got hit by a cannibal.
We're going to save.
Keep bailing. No, I just spawned on the deck and got hit. So I'm dead.
I know, I saw it.
Is that what you were laughing at?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You want to record that?
Yeah, sure. If we're not sinking.
Like, you just got here and boom.
Yeah, green puff of smoke. Still black screening. I might actually spawn at an island. Listen to the sound I'm getting. Yeah, I did. I'm on an island somewhere.
Oh, weird. And I'm gonna go with the cannonball crate. Surely
I thought you would have been all about the planks. Black screen. Dead again. This is a lot of black screen all at once. Well, are we done here?
Yep.
I'm on this middle island looking for owl. Not for snakes, but for chemicals.
Yeah, I think that was it.
That really hurt.
He's quite a good streamer, the owl.
Alan?
No, not Alan.
Alan.
Owl. Steve!
I'm scared of shipping from.
Yeah?
No, I'm lying.
Really? You are? There's fog coming in, there's a storm nearby. There's cannibals here, Michelle. I've been by a damn snake. Hang on, leave it there. There you go. This is the two rocks with the snake heads, right up here. Oh, damn it.
What did I find? Keep coming on the beach, Rob. There's, a skull there.
Okay, I'll come on the beach.
Not carrying anything. Yeah.
Or die. Oh. Freaking. It's not my night tonight. I'm not feeling it. Hey, Timmy the Savage-o. How you doing?
What up? Same one.
Hey, cool. Snap. Nice outfit. I'll see you around.
See ya.
This one will get the skull. Which is back there.
Is fog coming in? Yeah. Oh. No. Can do, if we got time. I got it. The barrel's in the water if you want to get it, Richard. No wood there.
Where's barrels?
No, there's a barrel, a TNT barrel, in the water.
Oh.
I shot it out from a skelly. Looking for wood in all the wrong places. Look, I don't have to swim to the ship. It's gonna come to me. Thanks for that. I got 10 planks out of all that. This is up to 52. Three piece balls in there if somebody wants them. Hang on. The jump.
South to plunder or east to Crook's Hollow.
I just say plunder.
Unload? You gonna risk it with the brig around?
Yeah.
What?
To south? North.
Plunder, south.
We're going
for
a tiny bit of sail. Jeez.
There is a brig at Thunder. No, the brilliant in the front, but he's got the alliance flag up. I'll see if I can join.
Okay.
Aren't we going to the outpost over there, so you're not even going to get close? Okay. Go straight ahead. Straight ahead.
Okay.
Southeast of us.
Kraken!
Oh my gosh, no.
Well, we gotta fight, right?
I don't think so. Jeez.
No.
Just don't anchor, we might get out of it.
Yeah.
That's embarrassing. Okay. Sounds good. Yeah, we all rattle the zone. We're out, we're out, we're out.
Yep. No, we put his sails down.
Are you going to go for the Kraken? You're welcome to.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah. Want me to go closer? Sure, but stay out of the back zone.
Yeah.
It's going down now. Not no long heal up. Still on the way by.
Oh, there's a rowboat there. Somebody go get it.
So if we get alliance to these two before we can, before they start selling.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Don't worry about the rowboat for now.
We'll just go. And then we'll just turn back and get the rowboat.
Been an eventful night so far. Hi, how's it going? How you doing? How's it going?
I think so.
Are we gonna go back and get that robo or what? Yay, they're handing in. That was great. Kraken's still hanging around. One banana hit the barrel. Got two explosive skellies over this end, Richard. I got no guns left though.
We hand in, and then we need to go to a fort.
Cook's Hollow right there. That's the last one for conquest.
Yeah, let's do Cook's Hollow.
Okay.
Ooh, precious gemstone. No, it won't. It's already been up once. Which way? Which way are we going?
Front left.
Well, the one with the purple flame on it? Ship, carry on. Yeah, go on. Oh shit. Oh shit, what's going on? Get shot at again by the other cannon, aren't we? Damn it. Yay! Skelly ship in front, but it's way out.
It's just so nice.
Yeah.
Is this the top map? Doesn't look like the top map to me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm living just as I was about to walk before,
yeah. Yeah, sure. Where are we on the map? East Coast.
Thank you.
Was that one up top?
Yeah.
Count behind you, Michelle. I'm dead too. That was a double shot. They're cheating.
Are you getting that chest from?
Chest of Sorrows, yeah.
No, the one that I dug and
no.
Attacked by skellies.
I'm not yet. I can.
I can only hear you in the office, by the way.
Okay.
I'll go get the one that I started digging if you're getting the Chest of Sorrows.
Okay.
This snake is right by the chest.
On the ladder.
Oh, digging. I heard you.
Yeah, okay.
I had more skellies come up.
Yeah, I heard you say. Started cursing or something. Sounds like Richard's back. Is that captains? No, okay.
What are you doing?
I'm hanging on the ladder. Hi. to go to the outpost. Yeah. We got a chapter 3, by the way.
That's west, isn't it?
Mm.
Yeah, the chapter 3 is going to plant early, so.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Richard, do you want me to put it in cursed cannibals in the barrel down below?
Don't we care?
Have them? You have a ton.
Uh oh. Exciting stuff, just hanging on the ladder. Going to that outpost over there.
It's right in front.
Yeah. Okay. They'll be there a while. Yep, I see.
Thank you.
storm? Are we anywhere near? Oh, good, we're near.
Yeah, we're here.
Yay, get off this ladder. Nice.
I don't know.
I'm hearing someone else here.
I think it might be a sound glitch.
No. Yeah. The kid's voice, but yeah, it could be the sound glitch.
You went back to an island?
They're really loud here, right where these barrels are.
Depression. That poor guy.
Won't end up on an island again.
I think he was by himself and he just had depression.
By himself and he had depression. I don't know who they're talking about. But...
I'm gonna go get that soup.
Sound like nice kids.
Yeah, I heard that too.
I'll go find, try to find a seaford's chest.
Unlike most kids you get on the game, there, they seem quite nice. It's a weird sound glitch. I think they would have fixed it by now. Come back! I can hear you, yeah.
Nobody's responding to me at all.
It could have been, the sound glitch. We couldn't hear you. With the kids talking, we couldn't hear. No, I couldn't.
What do you want to say when you land on the island?
I couldn't hear you. I couldn't hear you. I couldn't hear you.
Congratulations.
Oh, Richard.
Congratulations, you landed on the island. It's your first time. Yay.
I'm gonna come over there and kick you. I just caught Lucy in the act, so I booted her out the door. I'm gonna get Taffy out. T-Bank, you want outside?
Sorry. Sound glitch.
Just because we heard them briefly while we were passing by.
They can't hear us,
no, they can't hear us.
It's weird.
It is weird.
I feel like I'm listening to somebody's private conversation.
Unbelievable. You changed the sails. The overachiever sails are now up. You're the only one that has them, Richard. Hey, accommodation. I got a mermaid gems combination. Yeah. There must still be a skull in there because I can hear the whispering. Cannons. I heard cannon fire, but I'm not sure from where.
I heard thunder.
No, this was a cannon. But it was quite a ways out, so. I'm going to unload and then take one of the crates around and see if I can fill it up.
Good idea.
I got the wood crate.
Pretty sure we got six. Yes, some Thieves Haven.
We hate Thieves Haven. It's 10 o'clock and we...
Quest.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If we can. I mean, there's a riddle on plunder which is just... Over the road.
Over the road? Did you just take everything out of the wood crate? You?
I don't have the wood crate.
No, but there was stuff in it and now there's nothing in it. I'm really confused.
I didn't take anything out now. I did on Snake Island.
Uh huh. It happens.
I confused them.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can hear them.
We should get out of here if the storm's coming. We'll just end up being stuck here.
Maybe we want to go that way.
Where the storm is?
It is. Or maybe not, actually, maybe it's west. I think the storm's actually passing us.
Yeah, it seems to be.
midwind. Go for. Mr. Kraken won't come out and get us. Is this where we're going? Yeah, I'm going aboard. I mean, ashore.
What? Maybe I'll wait until my sugar gets back.
Yay!
Cave mouth between the overhanging canyon pass.
Yeah, I know what that is.
by the waterfall, there's a mermaid somewhere. I can hear it.
Sorry?
By the waterfall, there's a mermaid somewhere. I can hear it. Hello.
I'm satisfied right now.
I didn't do anything.
Didn't need you.
Thanks. What do I have to do here? Yeah, you're going to 6 paces north by northeast. Okay, it's not this one then.
What?
Doing the riddle.
Bottom of the island. Panting. Not really.
Do you want me to stay on the boat?
Sure. I don't know where the Eagle Hunter is, so maybe I'll come back.
I'm gonna anchor down because the storm's coming.
There's a lot of explosive barrels just laying around. Hi. I saw you run by the cave I was just running out of.
Oh. Need to get up top, right?
Yeah.
Kenan landed me on the first part before the valley here. Okay. Stock up then.
No, it didn't.
Really?
Yeah, somebody else is on the island that we have a quest on. And they're digging up our stuff.
Should I just hang here with the storm coming, or should I move around the island? Discovery Ridge.
Pardon, Rob?
Discovery Ridge.
Okay.
West Northwest.
I see you, Richard. I just want to get away from the storm because it was closing in.
Yeah.
Are you on? Alright, out of here. We actually need to go that way where the storm is, but. No, it's west northwest, isn't it? Discovery Ridge.
Southwest.
Really? I looked at the map. It's west northwest. Hello. Oh, we were at Plunder Valley. I thought we were the other ship. No, I hear you.
shoot myself.
It's not that bad, honey. Our marriage has its problems, but seriously.
Flagon.
I need to swear. You're an elaborate flagon. Oh, get out of here. There she is. There she is. Mermaid. Yeah. I'll watch out for skellies. Shitty dog.
Whereabouts is the boat?
Down the hill.
In the water.
So how many of the chests did they nab, the other people?
They dug up two of our chests, right?
Yeah, there's still four to go.
Just guessing?
Yeah, just probably doing their own quests and they're hitting our stuff. To Macduff. That's a horrible island. Are you sure you want to do that? Thieves Haven?
Sure. I'm done. I've got to work a little bit.
Yeah, I think I'm done too. Let's hand it in. Outpost, which way? Plunder. Yeah, I'll just point the ship and wait for you to get on. Is that why you were in heaven?
Yeah.
yeah, sure, if it's that good.
Sure. Have a hot buttered toast with jam too. That was really heaven.
Okay, I'll come get the heaven. Back in a minute. Nice to have you back at work.
Yeah, it's hard when one of us works from home and the other one is homesick. We spend a lot of time together.
Mm-hmm.
You should start going to hub group again, Rob.
Yep, it's a break at the outpost. To be honest, we don't have that much. If we didn't hand it in and got in a battle, I'd be okay with that too. Oh, they're moving off. So they're behind this fort. Where are you? Up in the crow's nest?
Money for her family, I think.
Yeah.
And I said I would help with the
Okay.
And for some reason they want 18 from Langford Fire, but he doesn't understand why.
18 what?
No.
Oh no.
18 what? $18?
18 volunteers.
Oh.
18 volunteers. Who use the grill burrata and make burgers.
18? Unless they're gonna do a massive tent like the rotary does sometimes.
Well, even still, you only need two people on the grill, two people floors, two people, you know, like, you don't need eight. He's gonna find out details.
Yeah.
It's April 13th, so I'm gonna be spending the day there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good. Day to myself. Wow, with Ethan.
With Ethan. And then I might, he's gonna look into with the Langford Firefighter Association about the SIT committee, and what he hopes is that I can join with Ben, and one of the Langford Firefighter Association members can join with Ben and I in reaching out to firefighters and making sure they're okay and do they need anything.
Yeah,
but that's when I'm not president.
Mm-hmm.
We just hand
blanks. There's a galleon in front. Might be a skelly ship.
No.
Skelly ship in front.
Ship, but the brig on the left. The brig on the left just hand blanks turned, so I don't know whether or not they're coming here or.
Oh, they got hit by a Meg.
Meg or something.
I don't see to be coming here. No, they're going away still. Maybe they're just practicing maneuvers. Are you steering? Yeah. Sure. I'll be here. Maybe we can play Neverwinter. So the island hasn't rendered in for me yet, so I can't go ashore until it does.
That wasn't us that just thought that, was it?
No. I might not be able to hand stuff in at this rate. Yeah? No.
No.
I don't think we want to.
There's a lot going on in March. And
yeah.
I want to meet with these people on the 2nd.
Yep.
Before I commit to anything.
Uh-huh.
And I'm proving a little tricky to coordinate with Tim, so I would rather just visit them and not have
yeah.
to do a thing.
I That's fine.
We'll just stick around Victoria when we figure out that. So we're meeting at, what's it called? Churchill.
Yeah.
I've never heard of the place. Have you ever been there, Richard?
Churchill. Around Bastion Square, I think.
Is it a pub?
It's supposedly haunted, and we're meeting up with a bunch of people on the second.
Is it a pub? I've never heard of it either.
Did you take that?
So the stairs, the bottom of the stairs. I didn't take it.
What, the flagon?
No, the cannibal crate.
Oh.
I'm filling up the wood crate right now.
In the bar, just stocking up.
Well, why? We're not playing anymore. Yeah, it's full.
There's a boat coming in.
Let's fight them.
Got gunpowder barrels.
We have tons.
We do. Why are they stopped? What are they doing? He stopped.
The island still hasn't rendered in for me. So weird. I don't see them, by the way. Oh, yeah, now I see them. Are you steering, Michelle?
No, I thought you were. I just saw you there.
Yeah, that's fine. I am. I can. But I was just... Shall I shoot him?
I was doing the sales. Okay. You two want to go get gunpowder barrels?
I think Richard's already there. They're coming alongside. You gonna ram them? Hello.
Oh. Hey, I get here.
grabbing Hissy and I'm getting out of here because this ship is going down.
Load their anchor. I'm on their ship.
Where's the fucking cannonballs, by the way? We don't have any.
Well, we don't care. It's just fun, eh?
I'm talking about nothing.
It doesn't matter. We're just having fun practicing our PvP. So it's all good. Shark in the water. Yeah, one of them got killed by a shark, too. Oh, I just got killed. That was fun, though. Good way to end the night. Just gonna see if I can talk to him on the Ship of the Damned. I'm black screening, I think I'm dead. Not loading, I've got nothing going on. So I am going to quit. Night all.